lot of things you cannot do today to change your circumstances. But what you can do is be a better you today than you were yesterday, deliberately. What that mean is just what I said. Be a better you today than you were yesterday, deliberately. That means you got a plan for it. If you walk a mile at a pace of 3.0 on the treadmill yesterday, it could be as easy as walking at 3.2 today. If you ran 1 mile yesterday, today you can run 2. If you love cookies and normally eat a whole row, if it's a must, only eat a few. Be a better you today than you were yesterday. Now if you fall short, as I have on many a day, today is the next opportunity for you to take the next step towards being great. Be a better you today than you were yesterday.